Indian cricketer Gautam Gambhir has come out in support of 1998 Asian Games gold medalist Dinko Singh, who has been suffering from bile duct cancer and has been undergoing chemotherapy. It was brought to light that 70% of his liver has been removed.